Well, a live mongoose caught on Kauai this morning at Nawiliwili Harbor. That's not good. The mongoose spotted first yesterday morning, reported to the Department of Agriculture, so traps were set up, and, well, the mongoose was found in one of those traps today. And those traps are going to remain in place and be monitored until further notice because, if you didn't know, the animal is not yet established on Kauai, and there are ongoing efforts to keep it that way.